Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. Welcome to my channel, and in this video I'm going to be talking about Shadow Legend. This game was doing rounds not so long ago, but now finally we've got release date for PlayStation VR. So first of all, let's have a look at release date trailer. So happy times, the game will be coming out on 21st of January 2020 in both Europe and US. Now the gameplay you see in the background is from PC version that developers sent me, but they said just stick to this little area, you know, have a look at some mechanics and shit, don't play anything else because they actually quite changed this game a lot, so I gonna tell you what's happened is, basically when they released on PC, people enjoyed the game and it's very nice game, but there was complaint that it's not big enough, so for PSVR version they really spent some time working on the game to make it bigger than what it was. So it's super nice to see that the developers actually taking PSVR port serious. I'm looking at you, Aspyr One VR, because as we know, PSVR is the best selling and biggest selling headset, so you know, it's nice when the developers treating us seriously, so PSVR version gonna be same, if not even better and bigger than PC version. They added a new content, they added new levels, they added new enemies and new combat that it wasn't on the PC version. And also they say in the game graphically gonna be looking different, but by that they mean it might look even better. Now you will be playing using move controllers, but they included all the movement options, so you'll be having your normal locomotion, or you can have teleport, you can have snap turning or smooth turning with the speed you choose off. So you know, many times you've had the games that smooth turning was kind of bit slow, so at least you can adjust it. You can switch off the blinders, you can choose which are is your dominant hand, left or right, you've got crouch button and also you've got button for picking up shit from the floor that it seems to be too far away. So yeah, they pretty much expanded and improved on everything what was there in PC version to make sure that the PSVR launch will be good. So it took them a while, but finally it's coming. You can like play fetch with your dog if you want, feed horses, you know, just piss about, cook some steaks and stuff like that. But also of course there is combat and boss battles, there is sword and arrow fighting, so for sword you've got your parrying system and everything, bow and arrow of course for targets that are a bit more far away. So yeah, looks good. Price wise they told me even though they expanded and improved the game, they gonna keep it as same as PC VR version, which is going to be $24.99. let me know in comment section what you think of this game, and of course if you like what you're seeing, then please press a like because it does helps the channel a lot, and if you're new to the channel and are not subscribed, then subscribe. It's always better when it's more of us. And that's it, bye.